contract.
Hang on, son. We'll move into the asteroid field. Then we'll have a couple of surprises for them.
Stand by. This is going to be a bumpy ride. He's around here somewhere. There you are.
This won't be much of a fight.
Homing missiles. Splendid. Seismic charge. Brace! Actually going into an asteroid field? I must be crazy. More difficult than it needs to be. Shake me that easily, bounty hunter. I'm not here to play silly games.
This is a waste of my talent.
Anakin would be loving this. First one.
Thank you.
trying my patience. EMP blast. No. What are you hiding, Django? Who hired you? You're around here somewhere. I've got you now.
Why don't you just give up?
Jettison the spare parts.
There's an unusual concentration of Federation ships over there, R4.
Yes, my lord.
I trust our plans are proceeding accordingly.
Certainly. With these droids, the Republic and the Jedi won't stand a chance.
Anakin! Help me!
Mom, no!
You had another nightmare.
Jedi don't have nightmares. I saw my mother. I have to help her.
I'll go with you. That way, you can continue to protect me. I haven't seen you this worked up before. Was there a lot of sand in your dream?
Yes, a considerable amount, but that's not the point. We just need to get to Mos Espa. I have to make sure my mother is safe.
Ah!
My powers have doubled since the last time I was here.
You need to live somewhere? Where are you traveling to today?
Over here.
My programming is making me announce I have new hits.
Who's there? Keep your hands off my merchandise, unless you plan on... Annie? Little Annie? You sure sprouted, eh? And the Jedi? What do you know?
My mother. Where is she?
Shmi? I sold her years ago to a moisture farmer named Lars. Business is a business.
Where is their farm?
Oh, long away from here. Head out to the desert and look for moisture evaporators. You'll find them.
This is the Tatooine Desert. What gave it away? Was it all the sand? Probably was, right?
Good. What a mess. This sand really does get everywhere.
3PO?
The Maker. Oh, Master Annie, I knew you would return.
Owen Lars. Is my mother here?
No, she's not. Shmi is my wife. She was about halfway home when they took her. A hunting party of Tusken Raiders.
Where are you going? To find my mother.
You may not like what you find out there, kid.
I don't care. I'm going to find my mother.
Master Anakin, I really do think you should...
Come on, 3PO. You're coming with me.
Oh, dear.
I sense... This way. My mother is here. Somewhere. Mom? Why couldn't I save her?
Anakin, my long-range transmitter has been knocked out. Retransmit this message to Coruscant. I have tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett, first to a huge cloning facility on Kamino, and then to the droid foundries on Geonosis. Count Dooku is forming a droid army here. Wait.
Anakin, stay where you are. Protect the Senator at all costs. We will deal with Count Dooku.
They'll never get there in time to save him. I'm going to help Obi-Wan. If you plan to protect me, you'll just have to come along.
Admiral, you heard Master Windu. He gave me strict orders.
This place looks dangerous. You know, it is not too late to go back to the farm and...
That steam over there. Could that be the factory?
Thank you.
getting done that.
Unless you have to. I'm not interested in getting into a war here. Maybe I can find a diplomatic solution to this mess.
Wait.
Call this a diplomatic solution?
I call it aggressive negotiation.
These conveyor belts will surely lead us to safety.
Well, there goes that plan.
Care to diplomatically solve this one?
With pleasure.
Great timing, you two. Can you start up those power cells?
We are not programmed to use systems like this. Come on, Martin. We must find another way to charge those power cells.
Anakin, can you pass the charge between the cells?
Building machines are the first.
Sorry.
couldn't Obi-Wan go missing somewhere safe and quiet? This vacuum is huge. Dooku's droid army must be growing by the hour.
Does he work here?
Hey, I want to speak to your manager.
We aren't getting that back online from over here.
R2, you still there, buddy?
Thank you.
serious now. Where is your manager? Is he on break? His factory's shut down. Nothing here is up to code. This way, come on! Padme out of here, quick!
Emergency powers to the Supreme Chancellor.
As my first act with this new authority,
Mrs. Sorry,
I will create a grand army of the Republic to counter the increasing threats of the separatists.
I will take what Jedi we have left and go to Geonosis and help Obi-Wan.
Visit, I will. The cloners on Kamino.
We should hurry and get to Geonosis. Obi-Wan may be in real trouble.